Negative reciprocal is something that you may be hearing in math class. Maybe you guys are doing like the slope of a line or graphing, and if you don't know what a negative reciprocal is, I bet this stuff is totally confusing. But you're in luck. This stuff's easy. I'll show you how to do it. To find the reciprocal of something, you just gotta flip the number. So if you had like 2/3, the reciprocal would be 3/2. If you had 4/5, the reciprocal would be 5/4. If you had 7, the reciprocal would be, wait, how do you flip 7? Oh, you gotta remember that 7 is the same thing as 7/1. Then you just flip that, so it'd be 1/7. So that's the reciprocal. So to find the negative reciprocal, you just do the opposite of it. So if it's a negative number, you make it positive. If it's a positive number, you make it negative. Let me give you two examples. Let's say you had -2/3. What would the negative reciprocal be? Well, first flip it, be 3/2, and now you make it positive. So instead of -2/3, it'd be +3/2. Let me give you one more. What if you had 7? What would be the negative reciprocal of 7? Now remember that 7 is the same thing as 7/1. So you just flip that, make it 1/7, and since it was positive, make it negative. So the negative reciprocal of 7 would be -1/7. That's how you do negative reciprocals.